Hi guys, I'm still doing the Melissa Wood challenge, which is the Pilates yoga, and I'm going to be following one of her videos that I have not ever seen before, so bear with me. I'm not going to be perfect at the moves because more likely they'll be the first time that I'm going to be doing the moves. But thank you. I just wanted to say thank you for being my accountability partner. I'm just a 46-year-old mom at home, and no one else to be accountable for. But since I'm posting this out to the public, thank you for being my accountability partner. Okay, so starting her Thursday workout.
Let go of everything Everyone hold. Close your eyes. Relax your face. Keep that chair close. Reach those arms really wide. Roll those shoulders down to your back. Press your hands into prayer. Squeezing inner thighs as you drop down an inch. Lift up an inch for 10. 9. Belly's tight for 8. 7. Breathe into it for 6. Press those hands. Really use your hands in your prayer. Give me 3. 2. On 1. Hold it here. Spine is long. Open knees up an inch. Squeeze as you close for 10. 9. Sink all of your weight in your heels for 8. 7. 6. Breathe into it for 5. You can do it. Come back to your breath for 4. 3. Soften into these last 2. 1. yourself to be right here. So grabbing the outer edges of your feet and just relaxing into happy baby. Take a breath. Try to let that tailbone drop even deeper. And then lift the soles of your feet towards the ceiling, like you're reaching your heel now towards the ceiling a little bit. Feel the stretch there. It's really good. Stretch that left leg long, hovering an inch above the mat, and then reach the right leg to the ceiling. Tuck your chin in towards your chest. You're going to walk your hands up that leg. Hug that leg in towards your chest, and then switch there, alternating the legs, stretching them long. Give me 8 more. 7. For five, four, three, two. one more breath here. On your exhale, sitting on that left glute, swinging that right leg around, coming into a comfortable seated position here. Take your right arm and just cross it across that body. Hug it in with that left forearm here. Feel that beautiful stretch. Keep relaxing your shoulder down your back. Take your gaze over that left shoulder, big inhale. And take it over the right. Stretch those arms long. Cross the left arm across the body. Hug it in with that right forearm. Take your gaze over that left shoulder. And then over that right. Take those arms up overhead. Press your hands into prayer. And then press your hands at your heart. Close your eyes with me. And just breathing in this energy and this space that we have created for ourselves. Just honoring showing up and honoring being here for day 4 of this challenge. And no matter how you felt, any thoughts that stood in your way of getting here, and you're still here. And with all the noises, distractions going on, and just recognizing your ability to stay with it. Breathing in the space so that when you keep coming back, you just keep strengthening your mind, the muscles in your mind, the muscles in your body. And it really just helps things to continue to move with ease with everything that you do. So breathe that in, take that in, and just keep moving forward with this feeling that has you showing up every day of this challenge, you guys. Oh my goodness, namaste. It's so amazing to have you all just be so into it. And I think I was so hesitant to do a challenge, and it has just taught